ain't for girls. I'm for men. Big men. Hungry men. Men who know what they want and aren't afraid to grab onto it with both hands. If that's the kind of man you are, then I'm the burger for you. Get in your car and get over here. Buy me. Hold me. Bite me.
Right now, get a Big Hank double cheeseburger, fries, and one of our famous malted milkshakes for only six.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jerry's still out on that one.
You a sight for sore eyes.
No matter who. I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
I've sat down with members of the Southern Union, looked them in the eye. I've seen the face of evil, but beliefs like that can only be... Eradicated by changing hearts and minds. Can't wait for war.
Hell yeah!
Dami Mwen, don't you fucking dare!
Dear listener, this is your good friend Remy Duval, reminding y'all to tune in to Native Son.
Native
Son! On WBYU 620. Dear listener, this is your good friend Remy Duval, reminding y'all to tune in to Native Son.
Native Son!
WBYU 620. Fuck!
We have to get out of here.
Somebody
kills over with
heat stroke.
Damn stroke. I could come up with a few things.
How you doing, ma'am?
Ooh!
Got nothing to say, you man. Hi there.
Run! Run!
Honey, he's
been caddin' around for the last 5 years.
Hey there, kitty cat.
Well, we just saw him out last night with some girl who
hey there,
young
kitty
enough
cat.
To be his daughter.
You're
better than me. You're better than me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
How you doing, ma'am?
He ain't gonna know what hit him. Anyways, I'm empty. Give me a second.
Get my ass behind something.
You a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.